Vince, what do you got cooking for us?
Well, you know, it's funny. Speaking of that era of music, that brings us into kind of a segue here, you know, because Valentine's Day is not that far away, and we've got a couple of guys here from Fleming Steakhouse in Providence. We got Michael Edwards and Chef Mike Savali. How are you, gentlemen?
Excellent. Good morning. How are you?
Good morning. And you are cooking us, let me look at this, lobster and fuego filet. Tell us what that is.
It's the beauty about this weekend or about Valentine's Day, it's a whole weekend long. Mm-hmm. So with Valentine's being on Sunday, you can start on Friday and bring your
just keep on going.
Your wife or girlfriend or significant other
bring
Friday night, Saturday
sure.
night, or Sunday.
Bring
so
it,
we've got a sharing menu that we put together for Valentine's Day with
okay, so quickly tell me what it is, what it encompasses.
What we're doing dinner for two all weekend with certain dishes. What we're going to do today is we're going to do a stuffed lobster. The
mm-hmm.
lobster's going to have some orzo in it.
Right.
We've got some shallots. We've got our spicy lobster sauce that we're going to use. We're going to broil
That's
off
the enfuego.
The enfuego sauce. We're going to broil off some fillets, top it with a little blue cheese compound butter,
mm-hmm.
broil it up nice and make it good and crispy, and plate it up for everybody. We brought some red velvet cake.
Fantastic.
With a little strawberry cream cheese frosting, and we also brought our signature cocktail that we're going to be doing, the Valentini, on Valentine's weekend.
Oh, I can't wait for it. We're going to start it when we come right back, everybody. Until then, back to you.
All right, Vince, thanks. We're doing a little ventriloquist act with the lobster here. But no, we got to get down to business. You got to show me, first of all,
what?
How big is this thing?
That's about 2.5, 2.75 pounds.
Wow.
Yeah, that's a big boy.
That's a monster.
Yep.
All right, show me how you open this up, because this is the critical part. You want to get all the meat out.
Well, the tail's the easy part. Everyone seems to have trouble with the claws.
Okay.
And once they're cooked off, it's actually easy. This will peel right back and
okay.
pop right out.
Look at that, came right out.
If you've got a pretty nice knife, use the back of the knife where the heel is and just kind of give it a whack. It'll be a little juicy.
Okay.
And then go on the side. And then just simply twist like that. And it'll pop right off.
And voila!
It pops right off.
Lovely. Now, are we going to light it on fire?
And you can slide it
because
up.
Because I heard there's some in fuego going on.
That's too.
The spiciness of the sauce.
Oh,
that we've got
okay, my
on.
Mistake.
The stuffing.
My mistake. This is totally a different recipe than I anticipated.
No. We're not going to light it just on fire yet.
Okay.
That's actually for 8 o'clock.
Well, I tell you what, we're pretty excited to make this dish because I hear it's incredible. Mm-hmm. And you can't go wrong with a little surf and turf, right?
That's right.
Not
and we've
all.
Had
yeah.
a little cocktail to go with it, too.
You guys are making my day. It's Friday here at the Rhode Show. This is it's party time. Well, I tell you what, we've got the recipe and ingredients online at foxprovidence.com, and if you'd like, you take a look, and if not, we're going to be cooking it step by step in just a moment. Back over to you guys.
Oh, wow. Guess what, guys? You haven't started thinking about it yet. Valentine's Day is just around the corner.
Oh, yeah, it is.
And we've got Fleming Steakhouse from Providence here. We've got Mike Savali here, Michael Edwards over there, and they're making a dish. What is it called here? Lobster and fuego.
And fuego. I like to do it, say it like
filet.
This. Fuego.
And fuego.
That's pizzazz.
Means a little spice and filet. And Mike Savali is going to tell me a little bit about how we're going to cook this thing.
Well, we're doing the lobster right now that Elizabeth helped me with earlier. And what we've got here is some shallots. We've got a little bit of red pepper. We've got some lemon zest. And we've got the cooked lobster that we had.
Okay.
And what we're
going to
do now is we've got just some cooked off orzo pasta.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
We're just going to give that a quick little toss. You don't want to cook it too much because the orzo is already cooked and this is going to get baked. So give that a toss, and this is our enfuego sauce.
Now that's the enfuego.
Oh,
this is a secret ingredient?
No, very easy actually.
Okay.
It's mayonnaise,
right.
soy sauce, and then sriracha hot sauce.
That's
Ooh,
it?
Very
that's it.
Oh, the rooster one.
Yeah. The rooster sauce.
Now there listen, you can get all of this on foxprovidence.com, everybody, so don't worry about it.
And it's funny because I have all three of those items in my refrigerator right now.
It's very easy, and it's one of those things that'll last forever. It'll last a week, 2 weeks in your refrigerator.
And I imagine you can use it for other things. You can put it on a sandwich and that sort of thing.
Oh, absolutely.
Sounds good.
So what we've got here now.
Right.
This is the lobster that we've cleaned out.
Okay.
Which we cleaned it out after we steamed it off. This was about a 2.5, 2.75 pounder.
It's a big lobster.
And all you have to do now is just take the stuffing,
oh.
put it right
so
back
there's
in.
There's your stuffing.
That's it, with the lobster meat right back in.
I was wondering how we were going
nice.
To do this.
See, I thought somehow we were gonna slice the filet stuff the filet, almost like a stuffed pork chop.
This is great.
This will be a better presentation for your guests, especially if you're trying to impress someone.
Yeah.
Well.
Absolutely. You know, it's kind of hard on a first day to be cracking lobster, like slinging stuff
that's
into
true.
Your face.
Especially on Valentine's Day.
Especially on Valentine's Day.
You do this one right, and I guarantee second dates will come.
Really?
Ooh. Yes. A guarantee from Fleming's.
Well, you know, just taking them to Fleming's is...
Well, that's a guarantee.
That's a guarantee to know.
That score's big, too.
So all we're going to do to finish up is I've got a filet that I've already seared. We're going to put this all in the same pan because it's going to be served together.
Okay.
It'll pick up the juice. And this is a little blue cheese compound butter.
Okay.
This is some fresh herbs.
I thought that was wasabi for a second.
No.
Wait a minute.
It's a little early for that. And we're going to pop this in the oven. And this is going to go about 10 minutes just so this browns up. The butter melts and you're done.
Great.
And I'm going to plate it up. And Mike's got to show you got a Valentine's cocktail.
Mike's got some booze for us.
We have our Valentini, which is our signature Valentine's Day cocktail. Again, goes great with the entrees that we have, which are sharing entrees. It starts with a little lemon juice, a little peach tree schnapps, and we're going to just put that in the shaker.
Okay.
We're going to top it off with a little Belvedere vodka, which is the premium vodka that we've got. Give it a nice shake. We've got the champagne flutes. The garnish is two raspberries, which is always a nice red fruit. Goes great with a Valentine's Day holiday. Goes great with the
champagne.
The champagne. Actually, can't call it champagne because champagne only comes
from French.
From the French region. This is a California champagne from Chandon. Or excuse me, a sparkling wine from Chandon. And it is a Pinot Noir grape. Normally, the sparkling wines from California come from a Chardonnay grape. Yes.
Look at
it's got
this.
An interesting color to it.
Yeah, it does. And I have.
And I love how the raspberries flow to the top. That's pretty neat.
And I like with the peach.
Yeah.
That's going to be. And I also see that you've also brought a dessert here to kind of go with this.
We do. We have our red velvet cake with a strawberry cream cheese frosting.
Would you look at that? I mean, if that's not.
Now, is that the size? If I order the dessert, is that the size of the dessert?
Our Valentine's Day menu is a sharing menu, so that is both the entree that we're showing you today and the dessert are
That's how I lost Marianne McGurk. I didn't share.
Poor Marianne McGurk.
I didn't share.
It could have been you and Marianne McGurk.
Could have been.
Are you going to try? Why don't you give this a whirl?
All right.
And I'll give this a whirl.
Again, a toast to not being too early for Valentine's Day, making reservations
and apparently
the whole
not
weekend
being too
long.
Early to drink either.
Happiness and prosperity. Amen to that.
Oh, that is delicious. Oh, my husband's taking me to Fleming's. I can tell you that right now.
That's got a nice taste to it. Yeah,
that's
lovely. That's not overpowering one bit. The peach schnapps I thought might be a little overpowering.
Little twist on the Bellini, which is the Italian peach and Prosecco drink.
Now, you've actually pulled out the
main
event.
We're ready to go over here as well. You started with dessert, which is usually how great meals start, and the alcohol.
It's true.
But over here, this is what it'll look like. And this is a beautiful presentation for two people.
Okay.
You put half a lobster for someone and the filet with the blue cheese butter.
You go ahead, Elizabeth.
Can't beat it.
I'll give it a little whirl, a little piece of lobster here.
All right. How is it?
It's delicious.
Is it good?
No, it's great. Man.
Well, at least she's honest.
Well, that's better than good.
Again, all Valentine's Day weekend, with Valentine's being on Sunday, you've got Friday, Saturday, and Sunday to come out and enjoy these two entrees.
I love it.
And we're going to be doing our regular menu as well. Wow. We're going to run our full menu all weekend, all our favorites, spinach, our regular filets,
everything.
Tell people
Mike's
where you're located.
As a matter of fact.
Tell people where you're located.
We're located on the ground floor of the new Weston Tower, One West Exchange, right in the heart of downtown.
Can't beat it.
Guys, thanks so much for being
here this morning.
Thank you for having us again.
Hey, Michelle, you know, this is kind of reminding us of Valentine's Day.